McIntyre launched Chopper 4 over a wreck that's been causing problems for much of the day near Edmond on I-35 between Covell and Danforth. A semi-truck landed in the median and snagged a cable barrier, ripping out about 50 poles in that barrier. Traffic lanes are reduced while they try to get that truck free. Avoid this area if you can. That's